Okay, so all about kicking. You can kick the ball with your foot or the front of your leg. And once the kicker has kicked the ball, they are then allowed to leave their base area to run to the next base.